यस सर, नाउ स्टार्ट।
ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। इट्स एन ऑनर एंड प्रिविलेज टू मी टू वेलकम टुडेज रिसोर्स पर्सन डॉक्टर धीरज ओवल सर एंड आवर प्रिंसिपल सर डॉक्टर ओवल सर, हु गिव एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस आवर टुडेज रिसोर्स पर्सन फ्रॉम NSS कॉलेज ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड इकोनॉमिक्स शारदे मुंबई। आई एम भूषण ठाकुर, यू नो वेरी वेल, एंड आई एम इंट्रोड्यूसिंग आवर फैकल्टी एक्सचेंज प्रोग्राम फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल शॉर्टली, देन वी विल मूव फर्दर। से IQSE एंड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉमर्स ऑफ वीर वाजेकर कॉलेज पुंडे एंड विद द कोलैबोरेशन विद IQSE डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कॉमर्स एंड ऑफ NSS कॉलेज मुंबई जॉइंटली ऑर्गेनाइज फैकल्टी एक्सचेंज प्रोग्राम विच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टूडे फ्रॉम 2nd of September अप टू द 4th of September। दिस 3 days we are having 3 good personalities as a resource person for the various subjects like advertising, accountancy and financial management and management accounting. So this is our program which we are having in the next 3 days. Okay, now today we have first day of the faculty exchange program. On the behalf of Veer Vajikar College, again I would like to thank and welcome our resource person. So now, without wasting much time, I would like to introduce today's resource person. So our today's resource person is Dr. Dhiraj Oval sir. As per sir's education purpose, our concern, sir completed M.Com, MBA, SET, NET, NET JRF, and PhD. Sir is a PhD holder, and sir presented so many papers in the various seminars. So, as per his education as well as per sir's experience concern, sir is having more than 15 years teaching experience. So students, let's get the benefit of the sir's knowledge. And now I would like to. Tell sir, please start your session. I'm ending my introduction.
Yes, yes. Thank you, Bhushan sir, for such a nice introduction. Am I audible? All of you, can you listen me?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Bhushan sir, please allow me to share the screen. Shall
yes,
I share the screen,
sir,
Bhushan sir?
Now you can share your screen.
Yeah, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
And my request to all the students, please mute yourself while teaching, sir.
Yeah, is it visible to all of you? Can you see the screen? In a full size?
Yes.
Yeah, give me the confirmation. Thank you.
Yes,
thank you, sir.
Sir.
First of all, I would like to say thank you and express my deep sense of gratitude to the management as well as the principal of Dr. Saibrav Oval, Veer Vajekar Arts Science Commerce College, Raigad, Navi Mumbai, for taking the initiative, and we have collaboratively organized the faculty exchange program. Dr. Dhiraj Oval, would like to thank you, the teaching faculty of the Veer Vajekar College. They have already taken the 3 lectures for our students also. And today we have started the first lecture for the SYBCOM students of the Veer Vajekar Arts, Science and Commerce College. So Dr. Dhiraj Oval, would like to welcome all my SYBCOM students. Now students, I am going to start my session. As I mentioned, first of all, I would like to welcome all my participants for the online advertising subject lecture. I, Dr. Dhiraj Oval from NSS College and Commerce, would like to welcome to all of you. And now, students, you can see what is the flow of my presentation. Within the 1 hour, I think so, it will be extended for 10 or 15 minutes more. What can I going to teach you? Now, look at the first one, the overview of advertising. What do you mean by the advertising? We have seen the advertisement on a lot on all the television. We have seen the advertisement in the newspaper. In outdoor, we can say, as soon as we can out of the house, we can say poster banner everywhere. Now we are using the WhatsApp, social media, internet, everywhere we have seen the advertising. Let us think about the advertising. What do you mean by the advertising? And as per the our syllabus, the topic number one, introduction to advertising, advertising nature, what are the characteristics of the advertising? What are the elements of the advertising? What are the natures of the advertising? In a simple and your common language, we can say, what are the features of advertising? Then I would like to tell you about the who are the parties which are directly, indirectly related in advertising process. That is called the active participants of advertising. Then who are the member, who are the parties, who are the person involved in advertising. The next for the few 5 minutes we are going to speak about, I would like to show you some of the case study audio video clips also. We know very well about the Parle-G biscuit, the common biscuit, and we are going to show some of the audio video. And the second last, we can say we have the lot of the puzzles also. In my lecture I'm going to start with my topic with the lot of the puzzles, brainstorming sessions, and even also the last we are going to online games also related about the advertising, your general knowledge. We have the conscious and subconscious mind, and we have the capacity to listen the lecture not more than 45-30 minutes, etc. To break the chain, we can give the some excitement to the students. I always been using the certain kinds of the puzzles. Even also today at the end of the session we are going to see the some of the puzzles and we are going to solve that one also. And the last parts, obviously, whatever you are having, any doubt, any query, whatever the questions came in your mind, you are going to solve with the question answer session also. Now let us, we are going to start for the advertising lecture. Now look at the year. As per the semester 3 syllabus for the Mumbai University, I would like to highlight the which are the topics are the part of the advertising syllabus. The first one, introduction to advertising, overview of the advertising, the features, characteristics, advantages, what are the parties, what are the authority, who is going to control the advertising, we are going to see under here. Then ad agency, what is the main function of the ad agency, who are the person work in ad agency, what are the types of the ad agency available, we are going to see under the second model. Economic and social aspect of advertising, every coin has a two side, everything has a two side, plus and minus. Then we are going to see here advertising as a perspective of the economic, advertising as a perspective of the social, whether it's affect positively or negatively, we are going to see under the third module. And the last one is about the brand building and the special purpose of advertising. The name, it's indicate the brand, the difference between the product and brand. I can give the one of the best example. If I am going to purchase a 2 rupees ball pen, if I am going to purchase 5 rupees Lexi ball pen, for the 2 rupees ball pen I am going to write on the notebook, 5 rupees ball pen I am going to write on the notebook, both are having the same function, both are having the same features. For the 2 rupees ball pen, that is called as a product, and 5 rupees ball pen, that is a Lexi ball pen, that is called as a brand. Then you have to tell me what is the exactly difference between the product and brand. Normally we have a vada pav, samosa pav, we are using that pav. Pav is called as a product, but you are going to purchase a sandwich, that's your Veeps bread, that comes under the brand. Both are eatable item. If you are going to purchase the misal pav, exactly you have to pay the more than 30-40-50 rupees. But at the same time, if you are going to purchase Veeps bread, less than, I think so, 28 rupees the cost is that. But Veeps bread we are going to say as a brand, that pav is called as a product. What are the exactly difference and the special purpose of advertising? What are the special purpose of advertising? We have seen the corona vaccination, corona awareness, plus polio, these kind of the advertising we have seen everywhere, blood donation, these are ideas we are promoted through the advertising. Then under the fourth module, these are the functions, these are the features we are going to see. But due to the one lecture, today I am going to tell you about the first module, introduction to advertising, and I am going to try to complete at least 2 questions. Then what are the 2 questions? Now look at the year. First one, write a meaning, definition and features of advertising. And today I am going to not teach you in a thoroughly in a theoretical manner. I would like to tell you how you can recollect all the 13 features within the 5 minutes. How you can recollect, how you can remember, how you can by heart all the 13 features of the advertising with the one of the techniques I would like to show here. आज मैं आपको एडवर्टाइजिंग का जो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन था कि मीनिंग डेफिनेशन एंड द फीचर्स, टुडे आई एम नॉट गोइंग इन डिटेल्स, मैं पूरा डिटेल्स में नहीं जाऊंगा, बट आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू हाउ टू मेमोराइज, हाउ टू रिकलेक्ट, हाउ टू रिमेम्बर ऑल दीज आर द 13 फीचर्स, व्हाट आर द टेक्निक्स आई एम यूजिंग फ्रॉम माय कॉलेज लेवल टू अप टू द एज अ प्रोफेसर लेवल, आई वुड लाइक टू शो इन फ्रंट ऑफ द माय स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ लेट अस हियर, यानी हम लोग विद इन द 5 to 10 मिनट्स में 13 फीचर्स बाहर करेंगे, मेमोराइज करेंगे, उनके बारे में सुनेंगे, यानी किस तरह से आपको याद रखना है एग्जैक्टली. इफ यू आर गोइंग टू कंप्लीट द 5 पेजेस, अगर आपने 5 पेजेस पढ़ा है किसी भी थियोरी बुक का, आई वुड लाइक टू डिफरेंशिएट हियर, अ प्रैक्टिस मेक अ परफेक्शन. इन अकाउंटेंसी सब्जेक्ट वी हैव टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम कंटिन्यूअसली, वी हैव टू डू द प्रैक्टिस एंड प्रैक्टिस, एंड वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द एंट्री, एंड वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द डबल इफेक्ट ऑफ दैट वन. बट इन अ थियोरी, after reading the 5 pages or 10 pages, you have to prepare one nutshell summary within the 1 pages, within the few lines, then you can get all the idea. In accountancy mein hum log practice karenge, then we can become the perfection. But in a theory lecture for your advertising, marketing, economics, whatever you are going to read, at the end you are going to make a summary. You are going to make in a nutshell. यानी हमें याद होना चाहिए, पिक्चराइज होना चाहिए माइंड में. अगर मैंने 4 पेजेस पढ़ा है तो उसका 4 लाइन में आई वॉन्ट टू प्रिपेयर दैट आंसर, दैट्स टेक्निक, दैट समरी, दैट नटशेल आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू. एंड लुक एट द हियर द फर्स्ट वन, वी आर गोइंग टू गो फॉर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, एंड वी हैव गिव द सम टाइम विद नॉट मोर देन 10 मिनट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू सी द 13 फीचर्स. लेट्स गिव मी द सपोर्ट, देन आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन रिमेम्बर एंड एज वेल एज वी कैन डू द आवर क्वेश्चन ऑल्सो. राइट अ मीनिंग डेफिनेशन फीचर्स ऑफ एडवर्टाइजिंग, आवर बेसिक क्वेश्चन. द मीनिंग, द वर्ड एडवर्टाइजिंग कम फ्रॉम लैटिन वर्ड एडवर्टरे. वट एवर आई हैव हाईलाइटेड इन अ येलो वर्ड्स, you have to remember that one. आपको याद क्या करना है, जो मैंने हाईलाइट किया हुआ है, you have to remember that one. Latin word advertere, an advertising word कहाँ से लिया हुआ है? The Latin word advertere. The meaning is that to turn the mind towards, आपका दिमाग घुमा लेना, आपका दिमाग खींच लेना. Just keep in mind two words, सिर्फ दो ही words याद रखो. Latin word advertere, and the meaning is that to turn the minds towards, यानी दिमाग खींच लेना किसी के तरफ. You have to force the advertising force to see the advertisement, and the meaning is that the primary goal of advertising to attract the attention of audience and induce them, force karna, induce them to purchase advertising product and service. Now it's a common thing, आपको खींच लेंगे, आपको force किया जाएगा, जो advertising में product और service दिखाए आपको खरीद लेना है exactly. तो meaning में क्या याद रखना है आपको, लैटिन वर्ड एडवर्टरे टू टर्न द माइंड्स टूवर्ड्स. सिर्फ 3 वर्ड याद रखो, लैटिन वर्ड था, एडवर्टरे था, टू टर्न द माइंड्स टूवर्ड्स था, और एडवर्टाइजिंग क्या कर रहा है, आपका अट्रैक्शन खींच रहा है और आपको इंड्यूस कर रहा है, आपको फोर्स कर रहा है. लुक एट द हियर, इंड्यूस देम, दे आर गोइंग टू इंड्यूस देम, दे आर गोइंग टू फोर्स देम टू सी द एडवर्टाइजमेंट एंड यू आर गोइंग टू परचेज द प्रोडक्ट. दिस इज द बेसिक इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द मीनिंग. नाउ लेट अस गो फॉर द डेफिनेशन. द डेफिनेशन in a textbook we have the 5 to 10 definition, but I have selected only American Marketing Association definition. The reason behind that, within the definition we are going to see the 4 features. Definition ke andar mujhe 4 features milne wale, and what are the features? That one we are going to say, that one, any paid form. Agar advertisement karna hai तो मुझे पेड करना होगा. इफ आई एम गोइंग टू शो माय एडवर्टाइजमेंट ऑन टेलीविजन, आई हैव टू पे द मनी. इफ आई वांट टू गिव माय एडवर्टाइजमेंट इन अ न्यूज़पेपर, आई हैव टू पे द न्यूज़पेपर. इफ टुमारो आई वांट टू पुट अ पोस्टर एंड बैनर एक्सेट्रा, आई हैव टू पे फॉर द प्रिंटिंग हाउसेस एक्सेट्रा. देन वी कैन से एडवर्टाइजिंग पेड फॉर्म, यू हैव टू पे, इट्स नॉट अ फ्री. पब्लिसिटी इज अ फ्री फॉर्म. एडवर्टाइजिंग मीन्स एनी पेड फॉर्म, नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन. वॉट इज द मीनिंग फॉर दैट वन? पर्सनल, you have mobile phone, that's your personal thing. If you have a lot of the things, that's your personal thing. But advertising is a non-personal presentation. It's applicable to all the common people. For example, agar aapke ghar mein television hai, if we have a television at the home, अगर हम लोगों ने कौन सा भी चैनल स्टार्ट कर दिया एग्जैक्टली एंड देर इज एडवर्टाइजमेंट इज गोइंग ऑन दैट चैनल एंड दोज हु आर द पीपल इन सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द टेलीविजन दे आर गोइंग टू सी दैट एडवर्टाइजमेंट देन वी कैन से एडवर्टाइजिंग इज एप्लीकेबल टू ऑल द पीपल इट्स नॉट अ पर्सनल थिंग सेल्समैनशिप इज अ पर्सनल थिंग द सेल्समैन कैन टेक यूर अपॉइंटमेंट He directly visit your home or office and he going to give the demo about the product. But here, it's a non-personal presentation. For example, in your college, we have an NSS unit. अगर एनएसएस यूनिट ने वहां पे ब्लड डोनेशन कैंपेन का पोस्टर देयर इज अ ब्लड डोनेशन कैंपेन अरेंज बाय द एनएसएस यूनिट दे हैव पुट द पोस्टर एंड बैनर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द गेट एंड यू नो वेरी वेल अबाउट दोज हु आर द एफवाई पीपल एसवाई पीपल टीवाई बिकॉम पीपल यू आर साइंस फैकल्टी आर्ट्स फैकल्टी यूर टीचिंग नॉन टीचिंग स्टाफ यूर सिक्योरिटी प्योरिटी आर ऑल गोइंग टू सी दैट वन इवन ऑल्सो दोज हु आर द पीपल passer by your near by your college they can also see that one then we can say advertising it's applicable to all It is a non-personal presentation, promotion of ideas, goods and services, ideas, blood donation, pulse polio campaign. Nowadays, if you are making call to any person, before the opposite person is going to pick your phone, you have to hear corona awareness campaign. अभी हम लोग किसी को भी phone करेंगे, सामने वाला person phone उठाने से पहले हमें किसके एडवर्टाइजमेंट सुननी मिलती है कोरोना वैक्सीनेशन 6 फुट की गज लॉट ऑफ द वैक्सीनेशन करो लॉट ऑफ द कोरोना वैक्सीन अवेयरनेशन दैट इज कॉल ऑफ द आइडियाज गुड्स एडवर्टाइजिंग योर सैमसंग मोबाइल फोन जियो मोबाइल फोन लॉट ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट गुड्स प्रोडक्ट वी कैन सी वी कैन टच एंड सर्विसेस योर ट्रांसपोर्ट बैंकिंग होटल एक्सेट्रा वी हैव गॉन थ्रू दीज टाइप्स ऑफ द एडवर्टाइजमेंट बाय आइडेंटिफाइड स्पॉन्सर At the end of the advertisement, we can easily identify the sponsor. If there is a Jio advertisement, we know very well about the sponsor, the seller, the manufacturer is the Reliance company. If there is a Nano advertisement, Indica advertisement, Hexa advertisement, these are the four-wheeler which is manufactured by the Tata. Tata is the owner. That is called the advertiser or sponsor. If now I would like to go for that one, look at the first screen. You can also you can enlarge your mobile screen also. तो यहाँ पे याद क्या करना है मीनिंग में सर ने सिर्फ 3 वर्ड बोला था एक लैटिन वर्ड याद रखो एडवेटर याद रखो टू टर्न द माइंड्स टुवर्ड्स क्या होगा टू टर्न द माइंड्स टुवर्ड्स होगा फॉर एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन दिस क्वेश्चन विल बी द पार्ट ऑफ योर एग्जामिनेशन ऑल्सो और डेफिनेशन में क्या बोला था डेफिनेशन वी हैव टेकन द डेफिनेशन फ्रॉम अमेरिकन मार्केटिंग एसोसिएशन AMA और डेफिनेशन में क्या दिया था एनी पेड फॉर्म पैसा पे करना है नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन ये पर्सनल नहीं होता सब लोग देखने वाले एडवर्टाइजमेंट देन प्रमोशन ऑफ आइडिया गुड्स एंड सर्विस किस किस का प्रमोशन होगा किस किस की एडवर्टाइजमेंट होगी ब्लड डोनेशन भी होगा पल्स पोलियो भी होगा कोरोना वैक्सीनेशन होगा इन्हें आइडियाज कहा जाएगा हम लोग जियो देखेंगे लक्स सोप देखेंगे कोलगेट कहेंगे इन्हें प्रोडक्ट और गुड्स कहा जाएगा बैंक होगा टेलीकम्युनिकेशन होगा इंश्योरेंस सेक्टर होगा दीज आर कॉल्ड द सर्विस एडवर्टाइजमेंट कहा जाएगा और विद इन द एडवर्टाइजमेंट में अगर कोलगेट की टूथपेस्ट होगा द ओनर इज अ कोलगेट कंपनी टाटा रिलायंस एक्सेट्रा वी कैन इजिली आइडेंटिफाई देन वी कैन से विद इन द डेफिनेशन वी हैव द 4 फीचर्स डेफिनेशन में हमें 4 फीचर्स मिल रहा है वी कैन सी पेड फॉर्म पहला पेड फॉर्म याद रखो आई हैव हाईलाइटेड इन येलो नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन कोई पर्सनल चीज नहीं होगा सब लोग ऐड देखेंगे टीवी पे ऐड चल रहा है दोज आर सिटिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द टेलीविजन दोज हु आर द व्यूअर दे कैन इजीली आइडेंटिफाई जस्ट अ मिनट हेलो हेलो जस्ट अ मिनट look at the year now look at the year students the features characteristics natures objective essential just give me the 1 minute student just give me the 1 minute there is something is going on just give me the 1 minute sorry for the disturbance Yeah, is it visible to all of you, sir? Please give me the confirmation.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Can
Yes,
you
yes,
see?
sir.
Yeah, yeah. Just here is the technique. As I mentioned that one, features, characteristics, natures, objective, essential, these are the synonymous words. And हमें यही पता था features को क्या कहा जाएगा, characteristics, that is also called as the nature. Objective are the same and the essential are the same. Even also elements are the same. All the same. Now look at the here shortcut to remember. As I mentioned, the definition has the four features. What are the four features? Paid form tha, non-personal presentation tha, idea goods and service tha, aur uske baad identified sponsor tha. Paid form, non-personal presentation, paid form, advertising. पैसा पे करना होगा, नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन होगा, यानी सब लोग देखने वाले, एग्जैक्टली नथिंग पर्सनल एक्सेट्रा, आइडिया गुड्स एंड सर्विस होगा, एंड आइडेंटिफाइड स्पॉन्सर होगा, एंड द रिमेनिंग पॉइंट विद द हेल्प ऑफ द सीएटी कैट. लुक एट द स्टूडेंट्स हियर, आई हैव मेंशन सीएटी कैट, हम लोगों ने सीखा था सीएटी कैट, देन ए बी सी डी ई एफ, दीज आर द नाइन फीचर्स पॉइंट. We are going to complete the 13 features with the help of the these are abbreviation CAT CAT A B C D E F. We are going to complete the 13 features of the advertising. And the, look at the here, the first definition has a four features. Definition has a four features point. Paid form advertising hoga, to paisa pay karna hai. नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन, यानी नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन होगा, पर्सनल चीज नहीं होगा. अगर आपके कॉलेज में ब्लड डोनेशन ऑर्गेनाइज किया, ऑल द पीपल आर गोइंग टू सी दैट वन, देयर इज अ नथिंग पर्सनल. आइडिया गुड्स एंड सर्विस होगा, पल्स पोलियो होगा, सैमसंग मोबाइल होगा, बैंकिंग होगा, वी हैव सीन द एडवर्टाइजमेंट. आइडेंटिफाइड स्पॉन्सर, विद इन द एडवर्टाइजमेंट वी कैन गेट द आइडिया हु इज द स्पॉन्सर, हु इज द ओनर, हु इज द सेलर ऑफ दैट कंपनी. देन क्रिएटिविटी, CAT कैट. नाउ लुक एट द ईयर CAT कैट. Creativity, the innovative idea, the new concept is the essential of the advertisement. That is called the creativity. Then all pervasive means applicable to all, whether it's a business organization, non-business organization. The best example, corona vaccination, corona awareness. Who has taken the initiative? The government has taken the initiative. Everywhere we have seen the corona vaccination advertisement, corona awareness advertisement. That is called as all pervasive, applicable to all, whether business and non-business organization. I can give the one of the example. The Reliance Mobile bechega, that's a business organization, that's a commercial advertisement. Corona vaccination advertisement is going do by the government, that is a non-business advertisement. That is called the all pervasive advertising, applicable to all pervasive. Then target market, we have to identify the target market, and there is a lot of the techniques we are going to go for the market segmentation. I can give the lot of the example also. Then CAT CAT we have completed, creativity, all pervasive, then target market. Then we can go for A B C D E F. A means art, science and profession. Advertising is an art, advertising is an science, advertising is an profession. I will tell you at the time of the example, the next slide, you can easily identify. Then build image, advertisement help to build image of the product, whatever the products I have, with the help of the brand ambassador, the personality we are going to use in that, that increase the build image of the advertising. The create awareness, corona vaccination, what are the information we are provided in the advertisement, it is not only to attract the attention of the audience, but it is also create awareness, it's also create awareness. Now we have seen the corona vaccination, corona awareness, that is a part of the create awareness. Then diverse group, now we are the common people, we are purchasing the product, but we are purchasing from where? From retailer shop, from wholesaler shop. Now we can go for the online, we can click on the Amazon, we can click on the Flipkart, we are going to purchase the mobile phone, whatever the product we are going to purchase online platform. There are the various parties are involved, wholesaler, retailer, manufacturer, agent, lot of the middle agent. These are the people are comes under the diverse group. Element of the marketing mix, the marketing mix, product, price, place, promotion. Advertising is a part of the promotion, I will explain. And the last one is a facilitate to the customer. With the help of the advertisement we can get the better idea. Now I would like to give the one of the example. If I have a I'm crazy about the selfie, I'm crazy about the selfie, then I want to purchase any mobile phone, then I know very well about Oppo is having that kind of the megapixel of that camera, then I'm going to select the Oppo mobile phone. अगर आप क्रेजी होंगे सेल्फी निकालने के लिए, इफ यू वांट द हाई पिक्सेल ऑफ द क्वालिटी ऑफ योर पिक्चर्स, और आपको पता होगा द ओप्पो मोबाइल फोन इज द बेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ द कैमरा, वेयर हाउ कैन गेट द आइडिया, वी हैव गॉट द आइडिया फ्रॉम द एडवर्टाइजिंग, दैट इज कॉल्ड द फैसिलिटेटेड टू द कस्टमर टू हेल्प द कस्टमर अंडरस्टैंड इट्स लाइक्स द कैपेसिटी एंड बाइंग एक्सेट्रा विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एडवर्टाइजिंग. देन यू हैव टू रिमेंबर ओनली डेफिनेशन में चार फीचर्स था एंड द रिमेनिंग फीचर्स वी कैन गो थ्रू CAT, CAT, A, B, C, D, E, F होगा. The definition में कौन सा features था? Paid form होगा, non-personal presentation है, idea goods and services होगा, identified sponsor होगा. And the remaining with the help of the CAT, 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 C का मतलब होगा creativity, A means all pervasive, T means target market, then A, B, C, D, E, F, A means art, science and profession, then build image, then C, create awareness, D for diverse group, E for element of marketing mix, and F means facilitate to the customer. Then we can say, within the 5 minutes, I would like to show that one. Hum logon ne meaning kiya tha, advertising kaha se liya hum logon ne, Latin word, kya meaning tha uska? Advertere, or exactly meaning kya hota hai? To turn the minds towards, yani mere dimag mein chhap gaya, advertising kaha se liya hua hai, Latin word hai, advertere hai. उसका मीनिंग क्या होगा? टू टर्न द माइंड्स टुवर्ड्स. एडवर्टाइजमेंट क्या कर रहा है? अट्रैक्ट द अटेंशन, हमें अट्रैक्ट द अटेंशन कर रहा है और हमें फोर्स कर रहा है, इंड्यूस देम कस्टमर टू परचेस एडवर्टाइजिंग प्रोडक्ट एंड सर्विस होगा. डेफिनेशन कहां से लिया हम लोगों ने? अमेरिकन मार्केटिंग एसोसिएशन. डेफिनेशन में कितने फीचर्स है? द फोर फीचर्स इटसेल्फ इन अ डेफिनेशन. एनी पेड फॉर्म, नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन, प्रमोशन ऑफ आइडिया गुड्स एंड सर्विस by identified sponsor. यही चार फीचर्स होंगे और बाकी के फीचर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द CAT, CAT, A, B, C, D, E, F, we are going to remember that one. C का मतलब क्रिएटिविटी होगा, कुछ अलग कर दिखाना है. एडवर्टाइजमेंट में कुछ तो अलग होगा, जब तक हम लोग कुछ अलग नहीं दिखाएंगे, नो वन लाइक टू सी अवर एडवर्टाइजमेंट. यू शुड बी अट्रैक्ट द अटेंशन, इट शुड बी इनोवेटिव एंड द क्रिएटिव होना चाहिए. ऑल परवेसिव, अगर हम जियो मोबाइल खरीद रहे, हम लोग सैमसंग मोबाइल खरीद रहे, ओप्पो मोबाइल खरीद रहे, बट साइड बाय साइड वी हैव सीन द एडवर्टाइजमेंट एवरी टाइम, कोरोना वैक्सीनेशन, कोरोना अवेयरनेस. हु इज गोइंग टू डू दैट वन? गवर्नमेंट. गवर्नमेंट इज अ नॉन बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. देन वी कैन से एडवर्टाइजिंग इज एप्लीकेबल टू जियो बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, कोरोना वैक्सीनेशन गवर्नमेंट नॉन बिजनेस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ ऑल परवेसिव यूनिवर्सल एप्लीकेशन, सर्वव्यापक कहा जाता है उसे. Target market. Now I would like to say that one. If I want to make an announcement here, yes, my dear all SY become students, tomorrow onwards I am going to start the 12th classes, and you all of you to join my 12th classes. Can you going to join the 12th classes? No, of course not, because you are now in a SY become. You are not the target customer. You are not the target customer. Then we are going to see under here the advertisement. We have to see the target customer. Then आर्ट, साइंस एंड प्रोफेशन. एडवर्टाइजमेंट बनाने के लिए आर्ट्स चाहिए, देयर शुड बी द नॉलेज अबाउट द ह्यूमन साइकोलॉजी, साइंस चाहिए, एंड नाउ इट्स अ प्रोफेशनल एक्टिविटी. नाउ वी हैव सीन द लॉट ऑफ द एडवर्टाइजमेंट, देयर आर सो मेनी एडवर्टाइजमेंट, सो मेनी प्रोडक्ट्स, इट्स अ परफेक्ट कॉम्पिटिशन, होलिस्टिक अप्रोच ऑफ द मार्केटिंग अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट, देयर फॉर वी हैव टू टेक द हेल्प ऑफ द प्रोफेशनल पीपल. देन बिल्ड इमेज होगा, वी हैव यूजिंग लॉट ऑफ द ब्रांड पर्सनैलिटी, स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन, then Bollywood actress, actress for the advertisement that increase the reputation of the product or brand, we can see also. Then create awareness, usse pata chalega, create awareness hoga, diverse group hoga, lot of the peoples are involved there. If I am going to purchase the product, not only from a wholesaler, retailer, online, offline, these are the peoples are involved here. Marketing mix ka parts hoga. And facilitated to the customer. I have indicated facilitated to the customer. Now all these are the 13 features. I have the next slide, and you can get the very details in idea. Look at the one by one. Paid form, advertising paid concept hai. Jo advertiser hoga, seller, manufacturer, and those who are the real owner, they have to pay. They have to bear all the expenses. Agar Tata ne 10 crore ke advertisement ki. Tata is going to pay the 10 crore to the ad agency. Exactly. Tata is going to pay because he is the owner, he is the manufacturer, he is the seller. Advertisement campaign, and he is going to pay the charges to the media also. And look at the last one. publicity is not a paid form. In this question, we can get the multiple choice question. Advertising is a paid form and publicity is a free of cost and not paid form. Now look at the here. If I want to print my advertisement in a time midday paper, I have to pay the money. Midday mein agar advertisement dena hai, I have to pay the money. I don't have any option. I have to pay the charges to the midday. The second, if I want to give my advertisement on television, I have to pay the charges to the television. Then even also, I want to publish my advertisement in the Times of India, I have to pay the charges to the Times of India. Now students, I would like to tell you about that one. Look at the size of the newspaper, the Midday and the Times of India. Both are the newspaper, and you know very well about that one. Midday, that is called as a tabloid size, that is a capsule size. And the Times of India, which is a standard size, the meaning is that the newspaper always printed into two sizes. One is a standard size and full size of newspaper. If you are going to purchase Times of India, Indian Express, the full paper, the standard paper, that is called the full page paper or standard paper kaha jayega. And the Midday, we are going to see the capsule size, the tabloid size. Then we can say size of the newspaper always in a two. One is a standard, another is a Midday, that is a capsule size or tabloid size. That is the information about the newspaper. Now go for that one, paid form. Then non-personal presentation. As I mentioned earlier, agar aapke ghar mein television pe koi advertisement chal rahi hai, and those who are sitting in front of the television, they are going to see the advertisement. Yahan pe personal koi cheez nahi hota. If your college is having blood donation camp, and you have stick the poster, those who are the passer, those who are the audience, they can see. That is called the non-personal presentation. It is a non-personal presentation and commercial message. The basic idea to convey the message. Hame message pochana hai, blood donation hai, advertisement is having the certain product. Then we can go for, and here look at the last one. What is a personal form? Salesmanship is a personal form. Salesman aapki appointment lega, he is going to come your house or your office as per your appointment. He is going to give the demo about the product. Then we can say salesmanship is a personal form. Now look at the here. As I mentioned, if your college is going to organize blood donation camp and you are going to put a notice, banner, etc. Every people, every student, teaching, non-teaching staff, FY, SY, TY, become art, science, commerce, even also the society people nearby, they can see your poster and banner. It's called as a non-personal presentation. Now look at the here. The people are sitting in front of the television. If there is a chocolate advertisement, it is applicable for the children and the young people. But those who are the senior people, they have to see the advertisement. Then we can say it's applicable to all. It's a non-personal presentation. Nothing is here as a personal. Then we can go for here. Idea, goods and service. It's a simple. Goods means tangible things such as a mobile, car shops. We have seen the advertisement. Services, intangible services such as a banking, telecommunication, insurance. We know very well about that one. Then ideas, your pulse polio campaign, your blood donation, Save Girl Child, Stay Safe, Stay Home, Corona Awareness, each and every time we are going to see this kind of the advertisement. Look at the here, the Lux soap, we can see, we can touch, we can use. That is called as a goods advertising. Now look at the here, the Bank of Maharashtra, which comes under the intangible services, services advertising. And here is your Corona Safety Awareness. Call karenge, to samne wala person phone utane se pehle hame हेलो टून समझ में आएगा. एग्जैक्टली कोरोना वैक्सीनेशन एग्जैक्टली आइडियाज एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स आर हियर. नाउ आइडेंटिफाइड स्पॉन्सर, लुक एट द हियर. इफ द जियो मोबाइल एडवर्टाइजमेंट हियर, हु इज द सेलर, हु इज द मैन्युफैक्चरर, हु इज द ओनर? रिलायंस कंपनी. इफ द टाटा नैनो, इट इज एक्चुअली आउट ऑफ द मार्केट नाउ. टाटा नैनो इज हियर, हु इज द ओनर ऑफ द टाटा नैनो? हु वॉज द ओनर ऑफ द टाटा नैनो? टाटा वॉज द ओनर ऑफ दैट वन. नाउ लुक एट द हियर, द दंत क्रांति प्रोजेक्ट. And Baba Ramdev is the owner, Patanjali company is the owner for that one. Now look at the here. The owner, seller, manufacturer, a retailer, government organization, hospitals, we can easily identify with the help of the advertisement. Hame pata chalta hai. Agar corona ki advertisement hogi, government is a sponsor. Dant Kranti ki advertisement hogi, Patanjali is a sponsor. Tata Nano ki advertisement hogi, Tata Nano is a sponsor. Jio Mobile ki advertisement hogi, the Reliance is a sponsor. Identified sponsor easily. This is a Jio Mobile phone. This is your Tata Nano car. प्रोडक्शन बंद हुआ है, नाउ इट इज आउट ऑफ मार्केट, नाउ इट्स अ दंत क्रांति प्रोजेक्ट योर टूथपेस्ट एंड नाउ लुक एट द हियर द क्रिएटिविटी. It's a innovative or new concept is essential for the advertisement. Just I would like to tell one of the example. Within the 5 minutes of the commercial break, during the any serial, and we know very well about there more than 10, 20, 30 advertisements we have to encounter. Therefore, how can you remember that advertisement? There is a competition between the advertiser. Therefore, they have to give certain new idea and creativity because they want to attract the attention of the customer. They want to keep the last longing the memory of our advertisement. Therefore, they have to prepare the different innovative advertisement. Now look at the here, innovative new theme of the advertisement. Your advertisement campaign should be innovative, unique thing. And the, for example, yeah, Zuzu advertisement, Vodafone, IPL, you know very well about the IPL campaign. We have quite famous for that one. And here is your Mentos advertisement. Dimag ki batti jal jaye, exactly. Yeah, slogan we have remembered. The tagline we have remembered easily. Then you should give certain kind of the creativity to attract the attention of the audience because there are a lot of the advertisement is going on the television. Now we can go for, this is your Zuzu advertisement. The Raju Roy, the creative person from the Bangalore base, and he's from the David and Ogley, the British American company. He has a brain. This advertisement is a brainchild of the Raju Roy. यानी ये जो एडवर्टाइजमेंट बनाई थी द राजू रॉय इज द मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर फॉर द क्रिएटिव हेड ऑफ द आईपीएल आईपीएल के लिए उन्होंने बनाया था फ्रॉम द बैंगलोर बेस है. नाउ लुक एट द हियर ऑल परवेसिव एंड एप्लीकेबल टू ऑल. नाउ यू हैव टेकन फॉर द एसवाई बीकॉम एडमिशन, यू हैव फिल्ड द ऑनलाइन फॉर्म एग्जैक्टली. हाउ कैन यू गेट द इंफॉर्मेशन थ्रू द नोटिस, थ्रू द कॉलेज वेबसाइट, व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, यू आर हैव अ गूगल क्लासरूम. You have got the information. Even also, I have mentioned that one. Reliance Jio hoga, business hoga, corona vaccination hoga, non-business government organization. That is a indicate advertising is applicable to all the people. That is called as all-pervasive, universal application. Sarvavyapak hoga. It is applicable for business as well as non-business organization. Our college, our institute comes under the non-business organization. You have taken the admission, you have paid the fees. How can you get the information? Through the notices, through the college website, through the your WhatsApp group, you have got the information. That is called as a all pervasive. And advertisement kiya tha hum logon ne, bachcho ke admission ke liye notice bheja tha, Google classroom tha, Google group tha, WhatsApp group tha, Facebook tha, email bheja tha. These are comes under the all pervasive. Now I have delivered the lecture through your Google Meet. That is also called the all pervasive, applicable to all. Now look at the here target market. Jaise maine mention kiya tha, if I want to say all the students tomorrow join 12th class. Agar maine bola aap sab 12th class join karenge, I have a classes of 12th and you can get the 90% discount. Please join my 12th classes. Are you going to join that one? Not possible because you are now SY become students. Before selling the product, I have to identify the target markets. Instead of the 12th class, if I am going to do the advertisement, yes, my dear students, I have a TY become classes. If you are going to join my TY become class in the next year, I can give you the 50% discount. That's applicable for you, but not the 12th classes. Then we can say one cannot sell everything to everyone. And hum log ek hi cheez sab jan ko bech nahi sakte. We have to identify the customer as per their requirement, as per their likes, as per their buying capacity. Now suppose look at the here, in a first picture you can see the laptop and the second picture you can see the notebook. If I am going to say that one, all SY become students, you are going to purchase a laptop. Are you going to purchase laptop? No sir, we are not going to purchase a laptop because we are the plain commerce students. We need a writer note for the notebook is enough for us. Those who are the MBA students, those who are the professional course students, they are going to purchase a laptop. Then we can say the laptop is for MBA students and the notebook for our college students. Now look at the here, Tata Nano car, then Tata Indica car and the Tata Safari car. Now you have got the idea, manufacturer is only one person, is a Tata, but Tata has manufactured the three cars. Can you tell me what is exactly that one? Tata Nano car, 1 lakh rupees car, 1 and 2 lakh rupees car, then Tata Indica, 4 to 5, 6 lakh rupees car, and the Tata Safari, more than 12 and 15 lakh rupees car. Tata Nano, 1 or 2 lakh ki car hai. टाटा इंडिका 4 और 5 लाख की कार है, और टाटा सफारी टाटा हेक्सी एसयूवी मॉडल इट्स मोर देन 10 लाख 12 लाख 15 लाख. व्हाट आर द डिफरेंस? ये डिफरेंस क्यों है? टाटा इज अ मैन्युफैक्चर, ही हैज मैन्युफैक्चर द 3 डिफरेंस कार. द रीजन इज दैट द टारगेट मार्केट, द कस्टमर्स परचेसिंग कैपेसिटी, दोज हु आर द लोअर इनकम ग्रुप, those who are having the less amount, the less money, lower income group, they are going to purchase Tata Nano. Those who are the middle income group, they are going to purchase Tata Indica. And those who are having the upper income group, the rich income group, having the lot of the money, they are going to purchase the Tata Safari and Tata Hexa car. Then we can say lower income, middle income and the upper income, these are the target on the basis of the, these are the market divided on the basis of the income factor. And as I mentioned that one, as a student, we are under the commerce faculty, we are under the plain commerce, then we are going to purchase notebook. And those who are the MBA students, they are going to purchase laptop. Then we can say target market, we have to identify our customer and we are going to sell our product. Customer dhunda hai aur hame product sell kar dena hai. Target market, this is a laptop for MBA student, this is a notebook for our college students, Tata Nano car, income criteria, lower income, Tata Indica, that is indicate for our middle income, and Tata Safari, Tata Hexa, these are called for upper income group. Now we can go for art, science and profession. The meaning, just you can see that one, if you are going to make an advertisement, it's a required skill and talent to prepare ad campaign. No one can prepare the ad campaign. There should be the certain kind of the skill and knowledge required. You should have that visualization power. Whatever you are thinking in your mind, you are able to put in a black and white on a paper. And aapke dimag mein bhi jo soch rahegi, wo aapko kagaj pe utarni aani chahiye. You should be on that kind of the skill. Therefore, advertising is an art. Then science, I had taken the admission for 11th class. हमें ये पता था 10th पास होने के बाद, देयर आर बेसिकली 3 स्ट्रीम्स, एक कॉमर्स होगा, आर्ट्स होगा, साइंस होगा, एंड वी हैव टेकन द कॉमर्स एटसेट्रा. तो साइंस किसे कहा जाएगा? साइंस इज कॉल्ड, साइंस इज बेसिकली डिवाइडेड इनटू 2 साइंस, वन इज अ प्योर साइंस, अनदर इज अ सोशल साइंस. अगर आप 11th में एडमिशन लेते इन अ साइंस फैकल्टी, इन अ साइंस स्ट्रीम, आपको फिजिक्स होता, केमिस्ट्री होता, बायोलॉजी होता, मैथ्स होता, अलजेब्रा, ज्योमेट्री एटसेट्रा, दीज आर द प्योर साइंस होता है. There is a basically formula, 2 + 2 = 4, and another is a social sciences. Social means society, we are the part of the society. Society is a made of the human being, and hame product kise bechna hai? Society ko bechna hai. Society ka matlab kya hoga? Common people. Common people means we are the people, hum log hoga. Then we are going to study the social science. Hum logo ko kiski padhai karni hai? Social science ki padhai karni hai. We have to identify likes and dislikes of the customer. And as per the requirement, we are going to sell the product. उनका जो requirement होगा, उस तरह से मुझे product बेचना है exactly. That is called the science. Then advertising is a part of a science, but it is a social science. क्या होगा? Social science होगा, which are going to deal with the human being, that is a customer. And profession, then we can say the 20 साल पहले, 30 years back, there was only one scooter. 30 साल पहले there was only one scooter था. Now we can see a lot of the bikes are available, Activas are available, a lot of the two wheelers are available. Now it's a perfect competition, holistic approach. 20 or 30 साल पहले there was only toothpaste, Colgate था वहाँ पे. Now we can see there are 10 or 20 toothpaste are available, Colgate, Pepsodent, Sibaka, Dantakranti, these are the various toothpaste available. Therefore, everybody knows there is a tough competition in the market. They want the best ad campaign, they want the 100% result, and therefore they can take the help from the professional people also. That is called the profession. Now we can go for here, build image. Now look at the here, I would like to show this some of the example. A toilet pitcher famous hone ke baad, the Harpic, the earlier model was, the brand ambassador was Vishal. Now you know very well about Akshay Kumar is the brand ambassador for Harpic. And Akshay Kumar ki toilet movie famous hone ke baad, Akshay can become the brand ambassador for the Harpic, and we have seen the advertisement on television. Everywhere Akshay Kumar dikhayenge, or toilet cleaning ka scenario, we are going to see that one. That is called the build image hoga. Now we can go here, one of the famous personalities here, Amitabh Bachchan. We are going to purchase 1 rupee sachet also, Navratna oil. Now we can say with the help of the brand ambassador, with the help of this famous personality, with the help of the Bollywood actress, actresses, sports person, we can increase the name and reputation of the brand. That is called Pappu Pass Ho Gaya, Cadbury Dairy Milk advertisement. You can see on the YouTube also, whether have you seen it or not. Then Harpic, it's a quite famous, Akshay Kumar. Then we can say with the help of these are the person, we can increase the image of our company as well as the product also. Now look at the here 10th one, create awareness. As I mentioned, agar main, I am a crazy about the selfie, I want to take my photos, so mujhe iske liye kya chahiye? Oppo mobile phone chahiye. How can get that idea? I am going to see the advertisement provide all the information. Look at the here, Oppo your mobile phone. Advertisement not only attract the attention, but also provide the lot of the awareness about the products, etc. The use of the product, features of the product, price of the product, and even also they have provided a lot of the information whether it's environmental friendly or not. Even I would like to suggest my all the students, ab Colgate ka jo toothpaste hoga, whatever the toothpaste we are using, that one just you can see on the packing on that toothpaste, there is a red circle, or you can say red or green circle. Agar green circle rahega wahan pe, it's a indicate environmental friendly product. If your toothpaste is having the red circle, that's a indicate on a packing, that's a indicate in that toothpaste a chemical or substance are used. Ye kaha jata hai exactly environmental friendly or not, we can get the easily idea. That is called the create awareness. Now look at the here, if I have a 1 lakh rupees budget and you know very well about, then I can go for the iPhone mobile phone, the best quality mobile phone. That is, I can get the idea through the advertisement. Now diverse group, as I mentioned, whatever the advertisement I have seen on the television, if I want to purchase Colgate, I have to go to the retail shop, wholesale shop, I have to go to DMart, Reliance, etc. These are people called as a wholesaler, retailer, supplier. These are directly indirectly related in a advertising process. That is called as a diverse group. Now look at the here, the next point is that element of marketing mix. It's a simple meaning, marketing mix means product, price, place, promotion, and advertising is a part of the promotion. Hum log advertisement kar rahe, hum log hamara product promote kar rahe in the market. We want to create awareness, we want to provide our product information to the people. The people should understand the features of our product. We like to force them to purchase our product. That is called the promotion kaha jayega. Advertising is a part of the promotion, it's a part of the promotion. Now we can go here, then facilitate to the customer. As I mentioned, agar mujhe luxury mobile phone, for example, you can look at the here, if I want to purchase a luxury mobile phone, I have a 1 lakh rupees budget, I can go for the iPhone. And if I want to purchase the selfie mobile, I can go for the Oppo mobile phone. These are the information I have got through the advertisement. Then we can say at the last end, I would like to say that one, the features, characteristics, nature, objective, essential elements, all these are the synonymous words. Saman arth wale shabd hote the. And even also I would like to mention here, before the 2 years back, in a normal situation, there was an offline paper. Yani do saal pehle, due to the pandemic lockdown situation, now we are giving the online examination. But before that, there was an offline examination. So wahan pe question thoda different तरह से पूछा जाता था. They don't ask you directly, write the features, write the characteristics. वहाँ पे क्या लिखेंगे? Write the elements of the advertisement, write the objective of the advertisement. यार बच्चों के दिमाग में यही होता था, अरे features पता है मुझे, characteristics पता है, what are the elements? Then we can say features, characteristics, nature, objective, essential elements, all these are synonymous words of the features. इन सब का एक ही नाम होगा, फीचर्स होगा. और किस तरह से याद रखना है मुझे, मीनिंग में सर ने बोला था, लैटिन वर्ड था, एडवर्टरे था, टू टर्न द माइंड्स टुवर्ड्स, दिमाग खींच लेना है, एडवर्टाइजमेंट अट्रैक्ट द अटेंशन, और हमें फोर्स किया जाता है प्रोडक्ट खरीदने के लिए. मीनिंग खत्म हुआ हमारा. द डेफिनेशन इटसेल्फ इज हैविंग द फोर फीचर्स, अमेरिकन मार्केटिंग एसोसिएशन ने दिया था, पेड फॉर्म, नॉन पर्सनल प्रेजेंटेशन, आइडिया, गुड्स एंड सर्विस, आइडेंटिफाइड स्पॉन्सर था. फिर उसके बाद सर ने बोला था सीएटी कैट, सी फॉर क्रिएटिविटी, ए फॉर ऑल परवेसिव, टी फॉर टारगेट, देन ए बी सी डी ई एफ, ए फॉर आर्ट साइंस एंड प्रोफेशन, बी फॉर बिल्ड इमेज, सी फॉर क्रिएट अवेयरनेस, डी फॉर डाइवर्स ग्रुप, ई फॉर एलिमेंट ऑफ मार्केटिंग मिक्स, एफ फॉर फैसिलिटेटेड टू द कस्टमर, फैसिलिटेटेड टू द कस्टमर. दीज आर द 13 फीचर्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ द, these are the abbreviation, आई कैन रिमेम्बर बाई एनी टाइम यू कैन टेल मी. अगर आप मुझे 2 साल 3 साल कभी भी मुझे आप पूछेंगे सर टेल मी द फीचर्स ऑफ द एडवर्टाइजिंग, तो मेरे दिमाग में यही था डेफिनेशन में 4 फीचर्स है और बाकी के फीचर्स मुझे किस तरह से लिखना है. CAT ABCDEF ये मैं वर्ड्स लिखूंगा एंड आई एम एबल टू राइट ऑल द 13 फीचर्स. और एडवर्टाइजिंग का मतलब क्या होगा, लैटिन वर्ड था एडवर्टरे था एंड टू टर्न द माइंड टूवर्ड्स था. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स दीज आर द शॉर्टकट्स टू रिमेंबर एंड आई हैव गॉन थ्रू दिस हियर. इवन ऑल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू गो फॉर द वन ऑफ द अनदर क्वेश्चन इज हियर. अनदर क्वेश्चन इज हियर, लुक एट द हियर. I have taken this some of the techniques. Now look at the here. Now what are the questions is here? Not more than 5 to 10 minutes. So I am going to complete this also. Active parties involved in advertising process. What are the parties involved in advertising process? Active parties in advertising process means those who have directly and indirectly involved in advertising process, such as audience, advertiser, media, ad agency, production houses, government authority and marketing research firm. And students, here is the one of the technique. Main aapko ek technique bata raha hu. These are the 7 parties. Ye 7 parties, if you want to remember, if you want to memorize, if you want to recollect for the long time, the technique is here. Now look at the technique. Now I would like to show the advertisement. Please see the advertisement.
Easy shift. Gear changes automatically.
I'm good.
All new Gen-X Nano Easy Shift.
Yes, we have seen the advertisement on television. हम लोगों ने Tata Nano का television में देखा. This is our answer. यही हमारा answer होगा. This is our technique to remember all the 7 points. Now look at the here. I am watching Tata Nano on television. मैं Tata Nano का ad TV पे देख रहा हूँ. I am watching Tata Nano ad television. तो I का मतलब होगा I N M A customer कहा जाएगा, audience कहा जाएगा. किसकी advertisement देखी मैंने, Tata Nano की देखी, उसे seller कहा जाएगा, advertiser कहा जाएगा. और मैंने कहाँ पे देखा है, टेलीविजन पे देखा है. टेलीविजन को क्या कहा जाएगा, मीडिया कहा जाएगा. स्टूडेंट्स आई हैव रिटन दिस सेंटेंस, आई एम वॉचिंग टाटा नैनो एड ऑन टेलीविजन यानी आई एंड मैंने देखा, वी हैव सीन, हम लोगों ने देखा है. वी आर द कॉमन पीपल, वी आर द कस्टमर, वी आर कॉल्ड एज अ ऑडियंस, हमें ऑडियंस कहा जाएगा. और ऑडियंस का मीनिंग भी मैं बताऊंगा एग्जैक्टली. देन किसका एड देखा हम लोगों ने, टाटा नैनो का एडवर्टाइजमेंट. That's a product, that Tata Nano. Who is the advertiser? Tata Nano. Who is the seller? Tata. That is the advertiser. Aur kahan pe dekha? Television. We have seen on the television. That's a media. The answer is here. Now look at the here. For example, I am watching Tata Nano and television. I means audience. Mujhe aap audience kahenge. Kise dekha maine? Tata Nano ko advertiser kahenge. Aur television ko hum log media kahenge. Now go for the Tata. Tata is having so many product. Tata ke kitne product hai? Tata Steel, Tata a lot of the product, Tata shares, then Tata cars are there, Tata a lot of the products having the Tata. Even also we are using the 10 rupees product in our kitchens also. Tata salt is there, and Tata ka 10 rupees ka product hai. Tata ki 10 lakh ki car hai, Tata ki Jaguar car hai, crore ki bhi car. Then Tata is having the product from 10 rupees to lakh, lakh to crore, crore to millions also. And Tata ke itne products hai. Tata doesn't have time to concentrate on advertising. Tata ke paas itna time nahi hai, then he is going to focus on the advertisement. Therefore he can take these services from the ad agency. And Tata kya kar raha hai, advertising ka kaam kise de raha hai, ad agency ko de raha hai. To fourth party kya hoga, ad agency ka hoga. We have taken the same example. मैंने टाटा नैनो की एड देखा, तो आप मुझे ऑडियंस कहेंगे, टाटा को एडवर्टाइजर कहेंगे, टीवी को मीडिया कहेंगे. टाटा के इतने सारे प्रोडक्ट है, टाटा डजंट हैव दैट टाइम टू प्रिपेयर हिज ओन एड कैंपेन. देयरफॉर ही कैन टेक द हेल्प फ्रॉम द एड एजेंसी. एड एजेंसी का हेल्प ले लेगा टाटा. और मुझे ये पता है फैक्ट्री और ऑफिस होता है, ट्रेडिंग एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट होता है, बॉस एंड मैनेजर दे आर सिटिंग इन ऑफिसेस, बट दोज हु आर द वर्कर दे आर एक्चुअल डूइंग द वर्क ऑन मशीनरी. एंड फैक्ट्री में जो मशीनरी होगा वहां पे वर्कर एक्चुअल काम कर रहे हैं, तो मुझे पता होगा एड एजेंसी में जो एक्चुअल काम करेगा, हु इज गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर द एड कैंपेन, उसे क्या कहा जाएगा? प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस और फर्म्स कहा जाएगा. Those who are the creative people, those who are the artists, those who are the copywriter, those who are the visualizer, these are working in a production houses or firms mein kaha jayega. And the next, at the time of the preparing the Tata, Tata kabhi Reliance ko gali nahi dega. Tata is not going to abuse to the Reliance. Tata is not going to do the bad publicity of the Reliance, and vice versa also. Reliance also not going to do the same thing. Airtel and Jio, there is a competition. Airtel and Jio, there is a competition, but Airtel is never going to criticize Jio, and Jio is never going to criticize the Airtel, because they have controlled by government authority. And Reliance Jio ko bare mein kuch nahi bolega, Jio Reliance ke bare mein kuch nahi bolega. Tata is not going to say bad words about the Reliance, Reliance is not going to say the bad words, because they are going to controlled by in advertising government authority. To hum log ye 6 points aaram ke sath yaad rakhenge. मैंने यार देखा, आई मीन्स ऑडियंस, टाटा नैनो यानी एडवर्टाइजर, टीवी यानी मीडिया होगा, टाटा के बहुत सारे प्रोडक्ट है, देयरफॉर ही कैन गिव हिज वर्क टू द एड एजेंसी, और एड एजेंसी में जो रियल काम करेगा दैट इज कॉल्ड द प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस और फर्म्स कहा जाएगा. और टाटा रिलायंस को गाली नहीं देगा, रिलायंस टाटा को गाली नहीं देगा, दे आर गोइंग टू कंट्रोल्ड बाय गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटी. द गवर्नमेंट इज इन्वॉल्व्ड इन एडवर्टाइजिंग प्रोसेस. विद द हेल्प ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल we can easily remember the 6 or 7 points. ye example mere dimag mein, I have seen the Tata Nano advertisement on television. I called as a audience, Tata ko advertiser kaha jayega, TV ko media kaha jayega, Tata ke bahut sare product hai, Tata can take the help from ad agency mein jaise factory mein worker kaam kar raha hai, in ad agency the real work is going to do by the production houses and firms. And the last one is who is going to control all the process, that is called as a government authority. Now look at the here, audience kaha jayega. I can give the one of the interesting example. Look at the second line, third line, audience prospect into regular customer, kya kaha jayega? Now you are the customer, but I am going to say you as an audience. Aap customer honge, but I am not going to call you as a customer. I am going to say as an audience. Audience ye kaha jayega in our Marathi language, that is called as a prekshak kaha jata hai use. Now I would like to say that one. Agar maine, if I would like to do the advertisement here, yes, all my SY become students, I would like to make announcement here. I have a TY become classes. If you join my TY become classes, I can give 90% discount. Mera TY become ka class hai. If you are going to join in the next year my TY become classes, I can give the 90% discount. I have done the advertisement. Maine advertisement kiya. I have given the oral advertisement. Aap logon ne sun liya. Agar 100 student mein se agar 10 bachon ne socha, yaar let's think about the sir classes. Sir ke classes ke bare mein sochenge. The next year we are going to plan that one. Agar 10 bachon ne bhi socha, he is thinking about, let's think about the sir classes. To main use kya kahunga? Prospect customer kahunga. भविष्य में होने वाले. एंड एट द लास्ट एंड आउट ऑफ दिस 10 स्टूडेंट्स ओनली वन स्टूडेंट पेड द फी एंड ज्वाइन माय क्लासेस, दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ कस्टमर. और 10 में से सिर्फ एक ही स्टूडेंट ने मेरा क्लास ज्वाइन किया तो मैं उसे क्या कहूंगा? कस्टमर कहूंगा. हैव यू गॉट और नॉट, समझ में आ रहा है? यानी मैंने 100 लोगों का एडवर्टाइजमेंट की, 10 बच्चों ने सोचा भाई सर के क्लासेस के बारे में देखेंगे, और उसमें से एक ही ने ज्वाइन किया, उसे कस्टमर कहा जाएगा. दैट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द ऑडियंस, prospect and the regular customer. If you are purchasing that product, that time you are the customer. If you are thinking, if you are planning, that is called as an audience. Then we can say advertising is applicable to the common people, that's audience kaha jayega. And just as I mentioned that one, if you are sitting in front of the television, you are called as a viewer. Agar TV ke samne baithenge, wahan pe likha lega viewers likha rahega. Then if you are listening a radio, you are called as a listener. If you are reading a newspaper, you are called as a readers. These are the common things. If you are watching television, the announcement is your viewers are then viewers, we are called as a viewers. If you are listening the radio, now mobile phone, FM inbuilt function, we have that one. Now radio is quite famous in a metro city. Listeners kaha jayega. If you are reading a newspaper, readers kaha jayega. Now I am delivering the lecture and you are my student, then I called you as a students kaha jayega. You are the common people, but as per the media, as per the role, we are termed as a difference. Then audience hoga, advertiser, Tata, Reliance, etc., corona vaccination, government, hospital, then college notice, etc., उसे सेलर कहा जाएगा. मीडिया चैनल ऑफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन लॉट ऑफ द मीडिया इज हैविंग देन ड्यू टू द टाइम कंस्टेंट आई एम गोइंग टू फास्ट यानी टाइम हमारा कम इसलिए आई एम गोइंग टू सी देन एड एजेंसी दिस इज वन ऑफ द सेकेंड मॉडल वी हैव दैट वन we don't have that time to go in a details also ad agency what is exactly that one independent organization composed of the creative and the business people who develop and place the idea production houses balaji films hoga ekta kapoor star plus a lot of the serials are here srk production film serials documentary shahrukh khan production lot of they are going to do the advertisement also lot of the jobs are available here government authority as I mentioned that one reliance never criticize abuse to the Tata is doing not vice versa the because the government is having that control the code of conducts are there lot of the authorities are working there now marketing research firms ye likha hai exactly agar maine aapko bina puche I do not want to consult with my students agar maine aapke area mein within the Navi Mumbai I have purchased one floor for classes maine 1 crore ka wahan pe investment kar diya for starting the TYBCom classes I do not concern with the students I do not give the any advertisement aur maine aapko bola students I have a 1 crore investment in a classes are available please join my classes agar aap logon ne wahan pe admission nahi liya what will happen I have lost my 1 crore therefore before doing the advertisement whatever you are going to do you have to do the marketing research firm jaise hum log 10th pass hone ke baad before taking the admission for science commerce commerce faculty we are going to collect the certain information that is called the research kiya jata hai sir kahan pe jayenge arts commerce science then at the last we can see our percentage matters percentage dekhenge and we are going to select aise kaha jayega marketing research firm hoga exactly then we have to do the some kind of the research then we are going to if I want to start my mobile phone if I want to start my mobile phone I know very well about reliance are there tata are there airtel are there samsung oppo these are theirs and what are the my capacity what kind of the features I am going to give the people I have to think I have to do the research also I have to collect the information from the market whether I am going to for start production or not that is called the market research firms this is the simple way you have to remember tata nano car yaad rakho now it's out of market tata nano car it's a one of the finest case study definitely you can go through the youtube channels also and you can see that one Now, student. Now, we would like to go for the some of the now, sir. Can I take a 10 or 15 minutes more? Hello, sir.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, no problem. Now, students, Parle G biscuit. It's a quite famous. I can give the some of the interesting example. 5 or 10 साल पहले, I can give the clear cut. यानी हम लोग 6-7 साल पहले देखेंगे Parle G का 4 रुपीस का पैक मिलता था. फिर 5 रुपीज का पैक मिलता था पार्ले जी 5 to 6 ईयर बैक देयर वाज अ 4 रुपीज और 5 रुपीज पैक वाज अवेलेबल उतना ही अवेलेबल होता था अगर मुझे 2 चाहिए 3 चाहिए उतना मैं कलेक्ट कर लेता था बट नाउ अ टाइम्स यू नो वेरी वेल अबाउट पार्ले जी 1 रुपी पैक 2 रुपी पैक देन 10 रुपीज पैक देन इवन ऑल्सो फैमिली पैक देन 50 रुपीज पैक 60 रुपीज पैक्स अवेलेबल 70-80 रुपीज पैक्स आर अवेलेबल होता था नाउ टेल मी व्हाट आर द डिफरेंस व्हाट from the last 10 or 20 years we have seen the lot of the changes happening in the Parle G naam to same hai lekin size mein change hua color packaging are the both same lekin there are the different in size the question comes in my mind the questions about the Parle G look at the here this is a your family pack more than 60-70 rupees now what are the campaign of the Parle G over the period last 10-15 saal se what are the campaigns we have seen the Parle G ki kon kon se ad aap logo ne dekha hai pichle 10-15 saal se and what are the products having Parle G product ke Parle G ke kon kon se product ho gaye even also I would like to ask the question of the my students so aap batayenge what are the products having the Parle G ke kon kon se product hai 99% hame yahi pata hai sir Parle G biscuit hame pata hai exactly and only 2 or 3 students or few students know about the other products now we can see here what kind of the Parle G campaign now I would like to show some of the advertisement at the last end I'm going to give the answer the advertisement itself is having the answer now look at the here this is the first advertisement
Checkmate. बाहर ले जी खाने वाले बच्चों से बच के रहना बाहर ले जी जी माने जीनियस
In earlier time, that was G Mane glucose biscuit. Now, second advertisement. It is one of the finest case study. The bonding between the brother and sister. The Parle G ad campaign. Yeah, it's a real story. They have given the certain hints also. It is a Parle G campaign. And I think so. Look at here.
Papa sach bol rahe hain sir. Inhe to ye bhi nahi aata. In sab ke naam badal kar Pep Jamin, Pep Bourbon aur Pep Milky Sandwich ho gaye hain.
Kaisi baat hai yaar.
I know.
Naya naam, wahi great taste. Parle ka Pep Bourbon, Pep Jamin, Pep Milky Sandwich. Naam to yaad hai.
Yeah, look at these are the products having the Parle G also. Now the last advertisement you can see. It is a basically for the YouTube advertisement.
धीरे धीरे सब कुछ बदल गया पहले जिनके बगैर चैन नहीं आता था अब उनकी याद भी नहीं आती
कैसा लगा अच्छा है ना तनु लेकर आइए
ऐसा नहीं कि तारीफों का मौसम गुजर गया सिर्फ उनका हकदार बदल गया
माँ आज मेरे हाथ की चाय पियोगे
प्रमोशन तुम्हें बताया ही नहीं
सबसे पहले माँ को बताना था।
इस डोर को कभी भी छोड़ने ना दूँ, एक और जिसके रहूँ।
हम सभी की जिंदगी में कोई ना कोई पाल लीजिए, फिर तो आप किसे ना होंगे, यू आर माय पाल लीजिए।
These are the real cases and which have been in the form of the advertisement, and the answer is here. Yani hum logon ne, we have seen the four types of the advertisement, and last hum logon ne 10-15 saal mein dekha tha, and the last two advertisement about the 3 minute 2 minutes, it's a more than 2 or 3 minutes advertisement, which is basically for the YouTube advertisement. Now it's a time for the online, it's a time for the internet media. Now those who are the advertiser, they have shifted their focus from television to the internet also, social platform also. Therefore, we have seen the lot of the advertisement. You are my Parle G, 5-minute, 6-minute ad campaign on YouTube channels also. Because now there are a lot of the subscriber and there are a lot of the audience on the YouTube also. Now these are the products having the Parle G. And hame jo pata tha Parle G ka biscuit tha, but now look at the year, Parle G 2020 Magix, Milk Shakti, Melody, Mango Bite, Mango Bite chocolate, then Poppins, then London Dairy, then Kiss Me Toffee Bar, Monaco, Crack Jack, Fruity, Ape, Parle Whistler is also there. These are the various products having the Parle G. Lekin hame ye kya pata tha, yani hame abhi tak we know Parle G biscuit hai exactly. Now this is the one of the interesting case study, and they have go focus on the Parle G campaign YouTube advertisement also. Now students, now as I mentioned that one, now we are going to for the one of the interesting quiz also. Now look at the here, now which one is a different? Now only 5 minutes, not more than. Even also I have online quizzes also, but due to the time constraint I can focus on here. Can you tell me exactly, you can use your chat box also, you can give me the answer. Which one is a different? You can enlarge your mobile screen also, and you have to see the lion face, which is a different. Konsa lion face different hai? You can take a screenshot also, and at the end of the lecture you are going to solve that one. You can give me the answer. There are how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You have to give me the answer. Where is the exactly the different face of the lion? See properly. Use your conscious subconscious mind. You should be alert, your mind should be alert, and you have to see the what is the exactly difference, and where is that difference. The answer is that I would like to give the answer. Look at the here, the fourth row and the third one lion face, you can see as compared to other, it's the smallest or thin. Agar hum log baki ki comparison karenge, ye chota or smallest hai exactly. It's a common, it's a simple puzzle. Now it's a one of the difficult. Now give me the answer here. Take a screenshot here. Now you are going to give me the answer here. Now we can treat them as a coconut tree. Hum wahan pe teen tree dekh rahe. There are basically 3 trees are there, coconut trees, and the is equal to summation is that 30, and the value for each tree is a 10. Teen tree hai, teen ped hai wahan pe, aur uska total 30 diya hai, to sabka kya hoga? The value for one tree is a 10 10 10 kaha jayega. Now look at the year second. We have a one tree, 10 hoga, and there are the flower pot, we can say as a bucket or flower pot kaha jayega. And look at the carefully, there are the two buckets, it's a pair. Wahan pe jodi hai bucket ka, two buckets are there. Now look at the here, two buckets are here, two buckets are here, then we can say 7 7, then 14s are here, 14s are here, and the total is a 38 here. Now look at the here, cup saucer, chai cup hai aapka, cup saucers, and the total value is a 18, then 6 6 and the 6, then we have got the value. The coconut tree 10 points, bucket 7 points single, or cup saucer 6, and the question is that the last one, you can see and give me the answer. What is the exactly that one? Kya answer hoga aap logo ka? Just you can give me that answer. It's some of the interesting thing. Yes, use your mind also, make it calculation, and you can give me the message. I can't see your message even also. Just you can give me the message also, not an issue. Just take a screenshot. Just take a screenshot and give me the answer that one. What is the exactly that one? This is the one of the interesting quick, and I can give the challenge. Out of the 90% students are not able to solve this one. Aap logo ko lagega Can anybody tell me what is the exactly answer that one? Even also I have certain quiz also. This is the one of the quiz also. Then now look at the year. This take a screenshot here. Then I will discuss the quiz also. Now look at the year. Can you tell me? Look at the year. There are the five pictures are there. Look at the first picture, second picture, third picture, fourth picture, and the fifth picture. Now you can tell me what will be the inner six box. कौनसा डिजाइन होगा वहां पे व्हाट विल बी द डिजाइन द सिक्स बॉक्स लुक एट द पिक्चर केयरफुली क्या करेंगे लुक एट द फर्स्ट पिक्चर फर्स्ट बॉक्स सेकंड बॉक्स थर्ड बॉक्स फोर्थ बॉक्स एंड द फिफ्थ बॉक्स व्हाट वुड बी द नेक्स्ट अंडर द सिक्स बॉक्स में क्या आएगा यू कैन टेल मी एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वुड बी द अंडर द सिक्स बॉक्स द आंसर इज हियर कैन यू सी द केयरफुली अगर आप फर्स्ट बॉक्स देखेंगे हियर इज अ वन We have written one और उसका mirror image है यानी आईने में दिखने वाला image है In a second box, we have written second. Second box में हम लोगों ने second लिखा है और उसकी image हम लोगों ने आईने में देखा है We have written three here, the image mirror image is here. We have written the four here, the image mirror is here. We have written the five here, the image is here. Then we are going to write here six and then we can get the mirror image here also. Now this is the one of the interesting quiz also when I was a six my neighbor was half of my age jab main 6 saal ka tha mera neighbor half of the my age tha yani 3 saal ka tha now I am a 71 now the puzzle is that what is the age of my neighbor mere neighbor ki age kya hogi now take a screenshot please take a screenshot please take a screenshot And you can give me the answer also. Now a lot of the questions also. Now you can give me the answer. Now I would like to stop the sharing. Yes, student. For the interesting fact, I have shared the four or five quizzes also. Yes, whatever you are having any doubt, any query, you can ask me. And even also, I would like to give the answer some of the quiz also. Just we can solve the one quiz. हम लोग एक quiz solve करेंगे. तो जो मैंने tree बोला था, the coconut tree exactly. What is the exactly answer? Can anybody tell me? Can you type in a chat box? Whether students is are able to write in a chat box? 114 not wrong. Wrong answer. Wrong answer. Manali is a wrong answer. Pawan, wrong answer. Go for. No. Wrong answer. Then Shraddha, not correct answer. Viraj, not correct answer. Coconut tree dikhaya tha exactly. Then Pawan, not correct. Then Bhavna, not correct. Shruti, not correct answer exactly. Vishal, not possible. Then Pravila, not exactly. Then Sheetal, not correct answer. Let's think about that one. Thin nariyal ka tree dikhaya tha. Then flower pots are there. What is the exact answer that one? Kunal not correct. Just हम लोग नारियल ट्री का सॉल्व करेंगे exactly due to the time permit. Then Manali not correct. Then Kunal not correct. How is it possible? I can give the answer also that one. Look at the careful. Once more I would like to share that screen, and I would like to give that answer. Then we are going to stop here. Just a minute. I would like to share the screen once more time. Yes, is it visible to all of you? Look at the year. Now I would like to give the answer. Look at the year carefully. Coconut tree. 10 value of coconut tree ka. 10 value we have got that one. Or jo bucket dikhaya, that's a flower pot. We call as a flower pot. There are the two buckets are here. So 14 hoga. So 7 value for that one. Uska 7 value hoga. Then we have got the information. Then cup saucer. 18 dikhaya. So 6 value hoga. Now look at the year. The fourth picture. यहाँ पे प्लस सिंबल है और यहाँ पे मल्टीप्लिकेशन सिंबल है लुक एट द हियर मल्टीप्लिकेशन सिंबल हियर तो यहाँ पे मुझे मल्टीप्लाई कर देना है यार सर्टेन स्टूडेंट्स हैव गिवन द आंसर 102 102 किसी ने आंसर दिया था बट दे 90% करेक्ट बट लुक एट द पिक्चर केयरफुली अब पिक्चर्स देखो कोकोनट ट्री है बट लुक एट द बिलो ऑफ द कोकोनट ट्री एट द बॉटम देर इज अ फ्लावर पॉट कोकोनट ट्री कहाँ पे है फ्लावर पॉट के अंदर में तो कोकोनट ट्री 10 पॉइंट्स है फ्लावर पॉट 7 पॉइंट्स है 10 और 7 इसकी वैल्यू होगी 17 वैल्यू। कप सॉसर 6 वैल्यू, 76 102 होगा और ये 7 उसमें ऐड करेंगे, द आंसर इज अ 109, द आंसर इज अ 109, द आंसर इज 109 बिकॉज ऑफ कोकोनट ट्री की जो 10 वैल्यू है, देन वी आर हैविंग द सेम फ्लावर पॉट, कोकोनट ट्री कम फ्लावर पॉट 17 वैल्यू और यहाँ पे 6 वैल्यू, 17 6 जा 102 एंड प्लस 7 दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ 109 एंड लुक एट द हियर, दिस इज द आंसर। व्हेन आई वाज अ 6 माय नेबर वाज हाफ ऑफ माय एज, यानी मैं 6 साल का था तो हम लोग नेबर की जगह पे अपना भाई देखेंगे। इफ आई वाज अ 6 ईयर ओल्ड तो मेरा भाई 3 साल का था, देन व्हाट इज द एग्जैक्टली डिफरेंस, दोनों के बीच में कितना डिफरेंस है, 3 सालों का डिफरेंस है। नाउ आई एम अ 71, अगर आप में 71 का होगा तो मेरा भाई जो नेबर था वो कितने साल का होगा, मेरे से 3 साल छोटा होगा, नाउ ही इज अ 68, यहाँ पे आंसर किसका होगा, 68 होगा। कुछ बच्चों ने हाफ अप करके दिया था, नॉट दैट आंसर। एंड एट द लास्ट, यस स्टूडेंट्स, इफ यू हैविंग एनी क्वेश्चन आंसर यू कैन आस्क मी द क्वेश्चंस आल्सो, एंड एज आई मेंशन दैट वन फॉर द थियरी सब्जेक्ट, if you are going to read 5 to 10 pages at the last end, you should be able to memorize within the one pages, 10-15 pages padhne ke baad jitna bhi aap karenge aapko shortcut mein kuch na kuch banana hai, you should memorize in a one pages, that is a technique to score highest marks in the theory subject. Yes, if you are having any questions, any doubt, you can ask me. Even also I would like to thank you, first of all I would like to thank you for the management as well as the Dr. Saibrao Oval sir, principal of the Veer Vasekar Arts, Science and Commerce College, for giving this opportunity to express my view, to take the guidance lecture for the SYBCOM students. Thank you very much. Even also I would like to thank you Bhushan sir and all the teaching staff of the Veer Vasekar College, those who have helped me and those who have delivered the lecture on our college students also. And we hope we'll be continuing a lot of the activity in the future also. Yes, thank you all of you.
Thank you, sir. Old sir, would you share something?
Yeah, just a minute. Today, we are Oval sir, Dhiraj Oval sir, has given the nice lecture in the series of faculty exchange lecture. Sir, your lecture is a very innovative, creative, and whatever may be the information which you have given, that is remembering to all of our students, various tactics, various techniques, various ideas you have used in the advertisement lecture. And I appreciate when the students are not remembering anything, how the tactics are to be used. The sir has given here some features, characteristics of the advertisement. In that, the 4 characteristics are there in the particular definition, and remaining CAT, A, B, C, D, E. So such type of abbreviations you can always use for remembering the things which you have studied, or when you are studied and going to face the examination, at that time you use such types of abbreviation. So that is my observation, and very nice lecture which is conducted by Dr. Dhiraj Oval sir. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
Bhushan sir, now.
Okay, sir, again I would like to thank you for giving us such a nice lecture on advertising. At the start, you explained brand and difference between brand and product in a simple example, with a simple example, and we understood very well. Our students also understood very well. And as the sir told you, that features of advertising, which you explained, short but idea, the technique to remember, like CAT, C-A-T CAT and A-B-C-D-E-F. Very nice, sir. It is a good technique, sir, to remember the points of the long answer question. Then parties involved in advertising process, that explained you in a single advertisement, and the punchline which you made, I am watching Tata Nano ad on TV. Definitely that will help to our students to remember that question too. Sir, such a very nice lecture. We also enjoyed that advertises which you shown and all the things which you explained to us. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, all of you.
Tomorrow we are having the lecture of accountancy. And
yes, accountancy.
All the students are requested to remain present and join before 5 to 10 minutes of the particular schedule. Okay, thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Okay, sir.
Yeah,
okay,
thank sir. You, all the participants, for your precious listening. Thank you, Oval sir and Bhushan sir. Thank you, all the teaching faculty of the Veer Vasekar College. Thank you, sir.
Okay, can I quit? That is end now?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You
sir.
Can end
okay. Okay, okay.
Okay. Okay.